So yes, I'm gonna today play against my Death Wizard Edward DeathThief. So I'm gonna change gear for fun. So it's gonna be a different video today because I'll be dueling myself. So yes. So I'm gonna first change my clothes. My gear. So I'm gonna put my Dragonian gear here, bank, and the boots too. I'm gonna pick the Malister gear, Malister mask. What? It's a second. Where is the Malister mask? Ah, here. Malister mask. Malister boots. Where are the Malister boots? Here. Okay. I'm gonna change this Malister mask. Malister mask. Malister boots. This one, yes, perfect. Move to backpack. Like that. Perfect. My deck. My deck is fine. Okay, now I'm gonna log on with my other wizard, my death wizard. So I'm gonna log in. Death Wizard Edward DeathThief login. He's online, Edward DeathThief. That's my Death Wizard. Okay, so now I'm gonna see my deck. Okay, my deck is fine. Go to location and restore dust. So this is my storm wizard. Yes, and restore dust. Okay, so it's gonna be me against my Storm Wizard against my Death for fun. So wish me good luck. Okay, so let's do this. Okay. 1 second. Okay, so both are there. Okay, let's do this. So I'm controlling with two computers, my two wizards, my two characters. Good luck. Okay. First time that I do this type of video. Okay. Edward DeathThief does that. And StoryDust does this. Okay, so now, let's see... Edward DeathThief does that. I'm gonna put a feint on Edward DeathThief. Have to protect myself. Okay. Okay. Let's see what I can do. Okay, I'm gonna use Catch of the Day. Go, Andrew StoryDust. Finish Edward DeathThief. Critical. Thank you. Okay, Edward's in DeathThief's mode. You have to finish him once and for all. Oh, critical, no. Have to finish Ed or DeathThief. Another duel. I'm gonna modify my deck. Let's see, Edward DeathThief's deck. Again. This is the final duel. I hope this time Andrew StoryDust will be victorious. Edward DeathThief. Okay, I'm gonna use this. I'm gonna attack. Thank you. Okay. Yes, critical. Critical. Thank you very much guys for watching, so I hope you enjoyed this video. Give a like or subscribe to my channel. See you on the next video. Goodbye.